Kawayan Folk Arts.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Victor Trinidad. I am the Rondalla director for Kawayan Folk Arts. I've seen George, and I've known about him for a while, but I just met him recently. I met him Christmas after Mass, and him and his group was playing and invited me to join. And so I tried to play along, but they were too fast, or they're too good, I couldn't keep up. But afterwards he said, "Good job, even though I wasn't doing anything." So ever since I met him, he's been very gracious and kind to us. So it's good that today we honor him for all his works and his group too. And so today we'd like to share a little piece that we've made especially for today. But first, we're Kawayan Folk Arts. We just started recently. And if you want to learn more about us, we have a website, kawaiianfolkarts.org, so please visit there. But next, we have our piece that we made today, and we just made a title for the song. But we'd like to dedicate the song to the servicemen and women, the people who go abroad and overseas, and who travel away from home. It's a fun little piece. It blends old and new. So if you know the songs, feel free to sing along. And once again, we're Kawayan Folk Arts, and this piece is called Somewhere. Please enjoy. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.